peace, social harmony, and bright future to all of you. Instead of bringing social harmony, it may bring social disharmony also. In the large number of educated boys and girls, they don't get an employment. So it might create a problem. I still remember a long time back when Y.V. Sarman, he was the member of the Finance Commission, he asked me the same question. I said, education sometimes it may be assets, it may be liability. If you not provide the right type of education, it may create a liability also. Because your resources we have invested. And at the same time, if you utilize our resources, yes, it will be a great effect. It can bring a lot of changes, not only your individual life. First, individual life has to be changed. Then your family, then the state, then the country also. So today, unless the government of India, we also, and I have decided, let there be a 15-year plan. Let us start a beginning with that. Let there be thorough discussions. Let there be collaborations. Not only within ourselves, within the neighboring states, neighboring countries, where they have developed. Why the education system, whether in Eastern India, no, I'm not talking India, Southeast Asian countries, whether Asian countries, whether you go to Singapore, whether you go to Thangpur, whether you go to China, whether you go to South Korea, whether you go to Vietnam, even in the Western India. Why? Because there is always a collaboration between the industries, resource person, and education person. Today, there is a very gap. There is a very vacuum. As a result of which, whatever we are producing, you see, they are not unemployable. You see, that's why we have been collaborating. Not that we have not started. Curtin University, Australia we have already. And they find out our deficiencies. The quality of our engineers, quality of our technical ability. We are talking with the Melbourne University also. Your productivity also, for example. Vimala Salia, he has rightly, the natural resources of my state, human resources of my states, how far we have been able to utilize. We are having resources is not enough unless it is properly utilized. Yes, in the field of agriculture, we are far behind productivity, whether it is Myanmar, whether it is Vietnam, whether it is Thailand, even food processing also. Why? Whether we have been able to discover my own strength, yes, there are areas, strength and weakness, both are there. We have to, the strength we have to utilize, deficiency we have to fill up. There are areas where deficiencies are there. So unless we change in a drastic mood, so definitely we have been talking of skill India. Yes, we need. There are manpower. There is a great demand, no doubt about it. We have been talking of digital. At the same time, we have used the latest technology. Unless we use the latest technology. And the very purpose of this opening of the university, trust was science and technology. Salia, then D.K. Bharava. Yes, you need humanities also. Humanities, but which are the areas where, you see, our natural resources can be utilized. And we have to go in the past also. It is Vrindavani Vastra. Compared to those days. So that means textile, we are in the super. In design, we are in super. Somehow, we didn't, what people pursue or whatever, you see, we didn't make much research also. We are just imitating Western India. Unless you go to our strength, even our architecture also, whether it is a Kalakal Ghat, whether it is a Ram Ghat, we have got our own architecture also. Sometimes we forget our own base. That is